where should I look? I don't know. I'll just look on my screen. Yeah. But today, as you can see, bare face, chaha face, I know. But that's the purpose of this video, because we're going to review or wear test a product na sobrang bago in the market. It just came out, I think, few days ago or few weeks ago. But talagang na-convince ako to buy this because of the claims, because of the ingredients and the coverage. Maganda ang patong talaga sa mukha, talagang plakak. So, gusto ko naman siyang i-try to my face dahil alam niyo naman, hormones, picos, yan, lumalabas talaga yan sa face ko. Talaga naman yung picos na yan. Diba? So, today, we're gonna try fresh from Shopee. Let's try this product. Okay, so let's unbox it. Unbox? And plastic? Okay. I bought it in Shopee. Sa mismong official store ng Happy Skin. Yun. So Happy Skin is, I believe, a local brand. And simula nung nagamit ko yung lipstick nila, nabili ba ako sa Happy Skin because magaganda yung products nila. True to its claim. So, kaya naman ito. Dahil, wait lang. Gusto ko rin talaga i-try ito for my face. I bought it. Medyo mahirap lang siya. Okay, so maraming dikit. Okay. This is true, Happy Skin. They really care to your... Ay, ang tsaka ko dyan. Ano nangyari? Ayun na nga, okay. Okay na ba ang lighting natin? Charot. Alam niyo naman tayo, 1 month din lang tayo dito. So, ayan na nga. Skin care makeup. That is true, kasi nung nag-try ako ng lipstick nila, talagang moisturized ng aking lips. And then, yeah, Happy Skin. Makeup that cares for your skin. Bongga, diba? So, ang ganda ng packaging. Meron siyang ziplock dito. Yan. Taray! Ang yan. Nakikita niyo ba? So, ang binili ko is yung bundle. Yung may kasamang sun gel primer. Kita ba? Sun gel primer, SPF 50 PA++++, anti-blue light technology. Okay, so ito wala tong shade. Isang shade lang talaga siya. Yarn. And then, ito talaga yung gusto kong try, guys. Yung Second Skin Serum Cushion Foundation. I bought mine in soft beige. Kita ba, girl? Alam mo naman, low quality ang ano natin, camera natin. This is a skin care makeup. So, yeah. Ayan yung naman ng bag. Meron pang isa. Alam ko may free pouch. So, yeah. Free pouch. It says makeup that cares for your skin. So, yan talaga yung kanilang tagline. Which is, na-experience ko naman sa kanilang lip products. Kaya, nagtiwala ako sa kanila. Ay, maganda siya. It's like, ano, silicone pouch. Hindi like. It is really silicone pouch. Ay, talaga naman talaga. Ang ganda. How does it work? Kasi wala siyang zipper. So, parang ganun lang siya. Oh, okay. Parang ziplock, besh. See? Okay, that's nice. First time ko magkaroon ng ganito. Manipis siya. Manipis. Yan yung laman ng bag. There. Eto na nga. Happy Skin Sand Gel Primer. Let's open it. Ang ganda ng color nito. Okay. SPF 50. Ayan. And then, soft beige. This is the main character of this video. Skincare and makeup. Maganda yung kanyang bottom. Tenant. Ooh, very sleek. Ang ganda ng color. Nude. Okay. So, yan. Ay, nakikita niyo yung ginagamit kong camera. It's just my phone. Maganda yung kanyang puff. Okay, and then it says here, Second Skin Serum Cushion Foundation, remove the protective sticker and dispose. Okay, so let's remove that. Happy lang yan. Happy. Kasi first time ko magkaroon ng cushion from Happy Skin. Dati, ang ginagamit ko is yung Snowdy. Pero, hindi ko siya nagustuhan. Okay lang. Mahal din yun eh. Pricey din siya, kaya lang. Hindi kami nagkasundo. So, yan. Pagtatanggalin, twist. And then, pull. Then, nakikita niya dito yung kanyang... Ay, naku, hindi siya nagpo-focus. Basahin ko na lang for you guys. Soft beige. Nandyan yung shade. And then, 15 ml, made in Taiwan. Manufacturing date is May 2021. So, super bago. Last month lang. And then, kapag, ano, pabalik, kasi parang meron siyang lock dito. Can you see that? Tatapat mo lang siya dun sa lock. There. Yun, nakikita niya ba yan? Yun. Yun. Tapos, twist again. Ganda niya, girl. So, try natin siya ilagay dito sa akin. Ouch. Silicone siya. No zipper. Ang pinaka-lock niya is parang ziplock kineso. And then, let's put the sand gel primer. Ay, kasha ba? Medyo ano lang siya. Medyo mahirap lang kasi silicone nga eh. Parang ang lagkit eh. Yan, kasha bes. Okay, so kasha siya. There. Doon na lang. May hair pa. Tanggalin natin. Doon na lang siya. Ganda yun. Itong sand gel na to. Ay, may buhok pala, girl. Sorry. Wait, ayusin natin muna yung buhok ko.